technically, even up to 50 to 55 years, men do produce sperms. However, beyond 54 years, it is not advised to have children. Beyond 45 to 50 years, the quality of the sperm starts coming down. Events like aneuploidy in the sperm go up. So the best age for a man to become fertile is maximum of around 45 years.